Well, let's see. Let's do another tutorial on Lover, written by Richard Rodgers. Jack Teagarden, the great trombone player that changed jazz all around, used to do a solo on it all the time, and banjo players used to do a solo on it all the time, and they would start on a C and go. They would do it like that, but actually the song goes, Lover, when you near me and you hear me call your name, like that. It's really those chords, and so if you would do those and do a tutorial and do it in C, let's start here with three strings of the C, not out here, but put that C in on the second string and an E. And go like, that's just lift it up. Now we go to this chord, so it's just barring. Now we're never going to play that top string for a long while. And then you put this finger down. Top string. I come off the G9, back down to the C, and then you can do. And then you do the middle part, goes in the key of E. E diminished, F sharp minor 7, to B 7, then it goes to G, then a G sharp, to A minor 7, to D 7, D 9, D minor 7, to G. Is because it was originally written as a waltz, like, Lover, when you're near me, and I hear you call my name. So you could even get the 3/4 time in it if you wanted to when you started out. But there's a lot of things you can do with it. But if you think of it coming down this way, or coming down to that F minor 7 to the B, let me know what's going on. That's a tutorial on Lover by Richard Rodgers.